So pull up again.
Children be wailing, they're wailing, they're wailing the street.
Pull up again, pull up again now, Sir Dread. Pull up again now, Sir Dread. Appear big people are tuning to the house of Dread. Every time me I watch the people and we tune in, and I tell them, say, yeah, a big respect. To all of the people who've been to Reggae Hill and saw Young Warrior, oh, maybe me get the name wrong. Warrior. Warrior sound from England. Them tell me, say, are the son of Jashaka, who have built him own sound system for years and years and years, call himself Young Warrior. We did there, when the man did turn on and turn up some tunes, and he told I and I that previously him come back from Jamaica with original music, and that is when him play Black Gold by the one called Samurai. I can't play that tune because I don't have that tune. But one thing I can tell you, the more the music play, the more the music play, said the more this music play, and the more this music play, Black Gold, big up the one Carl, Rory, Stone Love. Na 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 na.
Wailing, that children be wailing.
You hear that?
They're wailing the street. They're wailing, they're wailing the street.
Big up all singers and players of instruments.
Children, they wail in the street. We weep and wail and mourn every day, but we can't grow stronger. We weep and wail and mourn every day, but we idle suffer. Oh, Jah children, we weep no more. Yeah, Jah children, we weep no more. Oh, Jah children, we weep no more. Oh, Jah children, we weep no more. Wailing, Jah children, they wailing. They wailing, they wailing the street. They wailing, they wailing the street. Children, they're wailing the street. They're wailing the street.
Pull up again. Challenge yourself. You know why I'm telling you that? Because I'm challenge myself. If I do things I've never done before, if I do things that take me places I've never been before. To do things that me never do before, like talk to the youth them, because the youth them nowadays, them need some guidance. So from the Russ, observe, certain thing I go on, and I have to utter certain kind of words on power, so that the youth can hear. I is a musician. But I take it to a different level. When I used to take my drum into town, especially into the city center, where all of the shops be at, and me I go play my drum and sing my tune and sing my song. Then me I go free up myself within this for years and years and years. I've been doing that for 20 years at least. But I tell you this. I challenge myself. Figure in my own neighborhood and play the drums. I did recently take time and more days to go out into the neighborhood and spread a little word sound of Rastafari voice. So when we sit down in our neighborhood next to the store where people then pass by all the while and we sing songs. For Joseph, culture, you know, Joseph Hill. I sing tune by Jacob Miller. I sing tune by Bob Marley. And me see the people them pass me by and give me smile. Them even come out to talk to me and tell me, say them appreciate love what I'm doing. So within the challenge, I'm gonna get a reward already. Because we never know, said the people, them love me so much. So, in order, in the same order, I'm going to tell you, say that we never know people love me so much until I do my program, it name House of Dread, Thunderable Thursdays. And people love me. I've got to be conscious of that. Your love is within I and I, and I and I share the love. You understand? You overstand? You understand? I and I there in this time, the prophets are there in this time for spread word, sound, and power. It's all about word, sound, and power. This is House of Dread. Butoyi. So let me play some tune by 10 feet ganja plant. It named Wheeling. Are you nice today, I will?
Wheeling, that children, they wailing. They wailing, they wailing the street. They wailing, they wailing the street. Wailing, that children, they wailing. And wail and mourn every day, but the weak can't grow stronger. We weep and wail and mourn every day, but we idle suffer. Oh, Jah children, we weep no more. Yeah, Jah children, we weep no more. Oh, Jah children, we weep no more. Oh, Jah children, we weep no more. Wailing, that children they wailing. They wailing, they wailing the street. They wailing, they wailing the street. Wailing, that children they wailing. They wailing, they wailing the street. They wailing, they wailing the street. Thank you.
Babylon raid and hold him to see that he can make his way. Oh, my brother, we weep no more. Hear, my brother, we weep no more. Oh, my brother, we weep no more. Yes, my brother, we weep no more. Wailing, that children, they wailing. They're wailing, they're wailing the street. They're wailing, they're wailing the street.
This is House of Dread. And I would like to make a social. I like to block a comment. I like to block a comment. You know, said that. From me, I tell you that we are nice and easy. We are decent people. Clean clothes, whether you're clean clothes or Rastafari. And I tell them, say, that within this life, social living is the best. Do you know? Social living is the best. Do you know? Social living is the best. Sir, if your neighbor comes ask you something, don't say go and come tomorrow. I like to block a comment. Selassie, Jah, Rastafari. I sick and tired of the antisocial behavior. I sick and tired of the antisocial behavior. It seems like people don't know good morning, good day, good evening, good night. I'm telling you, there is nothing wrong with these four words. Good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Nothing wrong. Nothing wrong with saying God bless you, sir. God bless you, madam. God bless you. Good morning. Good evening. How are you doing? Oh, you look so nice today. I am sick and tired of the antisocial people. Me know that society wants us to be afraid of each other, but I should know that the next man is just like me. And the next man is just like you. The next woman is just like you. I and I don't want no wrong. I and I want a good life. But you see, so that society oppress us not to trust each other anymore, because you could be this, you could be that, you could be such and such. And then especially as a black man, me feel it, because too much people are look upon me like them like them think semi are gonna rape them, take them purse, teeth, something, take them bike. Me don't know what them think. The only thing I know is that I am sick and tired of the anti-social behavior. There is nothing wrong with greeting a one. There is nothing wrong with smile on a next person. If you give somebody a smile, uno coulda save him life. Too much people walking around with these suicidal thoughts, and only a smile could make that person turn around and live a life. So I beg you, stop the antisocial behavior and be a little more kinder unto mankind. Aile aye, King Selassie aye, Jah. Rastafari, this is House of Dread. Good morning, teacher. Good day. You are tuned into the Hi-Fi House of Dread. Social living is the best. 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 Best, best. Social living is the best. Best, best. You got to know. My mission is possible. I want you to know my mission is possible. I want you to know my mission is possible. Good morning, good evening, good day, good night. Good morning, good day, good evening, good night. I want you to know my mission is possible. A mission is possible. I want you to know I'm fleeing unto mankind, fleeing unto mankind, and I'm saying no, my mission is possible. Selassie, Joe, Rastafari, new tune. Yeah, me, I can tease you a little bit, you know? Still playing 10 feet ganja plant. This tune called Got to Be a Soldier.
She don't love you, not anymore. She don't need you like she did before. And she's gone, and I'm on my own.
Coming back no more.
She got back, walking through that door.
She ain't coming back no more.
The son, he says, his name is Joe, and she's gone, and I got to be a soldier.
She ain't coming back no more.
He signed her name and settled the score.
She ain't coming back no more.
Drink the rule.
Onto the education of I, Rastafari, House of Dread-Butoyi, Psalm 76, to the chief musician, on Meginot, a psalm or song of Asaph. In Judah is God known, his name is great in Israel. In Salem also is his tabernacle and his dwelling place in Zion. There break he the arrows of the bow, the shield and the sword, and the battle. Selah. Thou art more glorious and excellent than the mountains of prey. The stout-hearted are spoiled. They have slept their sleep, and none of the men of might have found their hands. At their rebuke, O God of Jacob, both the chariot and horse are cast into a deep sleep. Thou, even thou, art to be feared, and who may stand in the sight when once thou art angry? Thou didst cause judgment to be heard from heaven. The earth feared and was still when God arose to judgment to save all the meek of the earth. Selah. Surely the wrath of man shall praise thee. The reminder of wrath shalt thou restrain. Vow and pay unto the Lord your God. Let all that be round about him bring presents unto him that ought to be feared. Highest King Selassie I Jah! He shall cut off the spirit of princes. He is terrible to the kings of the earth. Let me read that again. Vow and pay unto the Lord your God. Let all that be round about him bring presents unto him that ought to be feared. He shall cut off the spirit of princes. He is terrible to the kings of the earth. So speak it the Lord, I God, Jah, Rastafari, blessed. Let me read one more psalm. Psalm 24, a psalm of David. The earth is the Lord's, and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For he has founded it upon the seas and established it upon the floods. Who shall ascend into the hills of the Lord? Or who shall stand in his holy place? He that has clean hands and a pure heart, who has not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor swore
deceitfully. He shall receive the blessings from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob. Selah. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, even lift them up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory. Selah. Rastafari. Selassie. Rastafari, ever living, ever sure. The disciples, astral flame, as we enter, dub specialists, it name heavy dub. Heavy dub. Heavy! Come on, you're heavy! Come on, you're heavy! Come on, you're heavy! Come on, you're heavy!
I've got to get rid of it. for 2,000 years you'll be fighting so much war. For 2 million light years you'll be killing one another.
Without objection, I would rather them to must see how such dread. Who can draw a tune like this? Who can draw a tune like this? You like what God say, yeah. So you like what God say, yeah.
Sorry for the man who love a girl like you. Said I'm sorry for the man who love a girl like you.
Come along.